The last new panel, and you're still using the old piece of shit.
All right, now Warren and his wife are suing Comcast, Showtime, and parent company CBS for $95 million in defamation, intentional emotional distress, and fraud, saying Moore was lured into the interview.
And these breakers won't work right.
On the case tonight, Legal Eagle's criminal defense attorney Bob Bianchi and CEO of Genco Legal, Brian Rotella.
Let's see if I can get over to the.
It's perfect.
Okay, very good. All right, well, let's get started here. Welcome to both of you.
Notice we've got the neutral wire. So there's your hots, right?
That they found. And they said, listen, they were lured in to an Israeli TV show and host.
So when this one's at rest, this one's live. When this one's at rest, this one's live.
They say in their complaint, plaintiffs relied on and had reason to rely on defendant Cohen's and his agents' representations, including defendants Showtime and CBS, which he was led to believe were truthful and had no reason to doubt.
Well, as far as he's concerned, I mean, this is a contact case. This is, in essence, a libel case or a defamation case. And what they're saying is that they made him look in false light to the public that he was a pedophile. This is a satire. It's a parody. They took a wand and they went and passed it and beeped at him. And they said it was a pedophile detector. And the law is very clear on this, Shannon, with respect to this lawsuit. It goes all the way back to the Hustler decision, all the way back then, that, listen, if it's a parody and it can't possibly reasonably be true,
somebody,
then there's no way with a public figure that you have an expectation of privacy to a point that an ordinary person would be protected. This lawsuit's going to be
I'm going to show you.
Okay, so Brian on the other side, Showtime has said copies of an election.